Our guest, be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie a napkin round your neck. Sherry and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvres. Why, we only live to serve. Try the grist.
I like Lyric Academy because I can show everybody who I am through acting.
It's fun, and you get to meet a lot of new people, and you get to act a lot of times.
Being in an environment where you're kind of like accepted and people want you to do good because they want the show to do good, so people are encouraging.
I like the Lyric Academy because I like making friends. And
I like Lyric Academy because it's helping me accomplish my dream of being an actor in real life.
I like Lyric Academy because I also want to be a singer when I get older, and I take voice lessons here, and the plays are really fun.
The things that you learn here can be applied to many other things. Like, I'm comfortable in big groups because of this.
I like Lyric Academy because I love the experience that I've made, and I love to make new friends and to try new things.
Be our guest, be our guest,
be our guest. Little Mermaid.
I'm excited about Les Mis.
Little Mermaid.
Les Mis!
Spamalot. I'm real excited about Little Mermaid.
I think probably Les Mis because of all the, you know, resurgence of hype.
I'm really excited about Les Mis.
I am excited to see Spamalot.
I really want to see Les Mis.
A lot.
A lot.
Spot. Clean it up. We want the company.